In the NFL, most statistics for fans have been geared toward offensive skill players, leaving a gap in understanding defensive strategies. To address this, the NFL's Next Gen Stats team and the AWS Machine Learning Solutions Lab built a first-of-its-kind AI system that can now identify 8 different types of man and zone defensive coverages, teaching a computer to see and understand what's happening on defense is incredibly hard. To correctly identify these defenses, the technology needs to be able to factor in variables, like how defenders line up before the snap, disguising coverages, adjusting to offensive player movement once the ball is snapped, player acceleration, and even blown coverage assignments. Trained on over 60,000 NFL plays over the last 4 seasons, the ML Solutions Lab developed a flexible system that uses raw tracking data and a novel machine learning architecture that can correctly identify the defense just seconds after the play occurs. Built on AWS SageMaker, it incorporates a custom module for complex temporal data and combines multiple independently trained AI models to handle data, label noise, and more. It captures 10 frames per second over the first 5 seconds of every offensive play. However, the AWS team was able to design the system efficiently, so it only needed to use every other frame instead of all the data. By using AI and new advanced analytics to make these predictions, AWS and the NFL are broadening awareness of defensive metrics and bringing fans one step closer into the huddle.